I know this guy. His name is Mick. If you give him a mirror.